Cracular. C-R-A-Q-U-E-L-U.
Hey, yo.
So why y'all punking out on the spelling bee, huh? What, you afraid of all the suburban kids now?
No. Hey!
So how you spell all these words anyway?
I study them.
Whatever. Where they go, my ride?
Hey, what up, Derek T?
What up, Terrence? Who that?
That ain't nobody, just my little sister.
What up, little thing? Been seeing you on TV. Trying to win some big contest, huh?
Answer the man.
You know, I won something once. Fifth grade. Wrote a poem. Even got myself a blue ribbon, too.
Yeah, that's good. You wrote yourself a poem.
Shut up, dog. What you think rap is? What's that in your hand?
Ain't nothing. Just some stupid word.
Oh, you helping her?
Nah, man, I'm chilling with you, right?
Nah, man. Stay here and help your sis.
Why?
Because I say so. Let's break out, man.
Derek T.
What's up?
I want to read your poem.
After you win the contest. And it's okay, we let's go, man.
You ain't gotta help me if you don't wanna.
Enfranchisement?
You mean enfranchisement?
Hey, whatever. Can you spell it?
Coaches.
E-N-F-R. Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back to thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be.
And Terry Goat time.
There's so what? Much
that right there.
At Terry Goat. Maybe you shouldn't show me the cards.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can.